Hey guys, welcome back to another Mineplex minigame. Today we're going to be doing the Halloween event called Halloween Horror. Basically, if you don't know what this is, it's a wave defense thing. And you gotta survive all six waves. And if you do, you actually receive a Halloween pet, I guess. I think it was. So yeah, let's see. Hopefully we can win this one. So the first wave, you got skeletons, nothing bad, you just can't really reach them. But I'm playing the Thor kit, which, as you can see, can throw their axe and it comes back to them. Ow. The Thor kit deals 200% damage. It receives, as you can see, two axes or hammers. Uh-oh. I think someone picked up my axe. Oh, there we go. Woo! And, yeah. Yeah, there we go. First wave down. I don't think anyone died. Here comes the next giant zombie. Or the next wave, which is a giant zombie along with mini zombies. So, I also have the iron hammer, which, when you right-click, does that. Now, the creepers, I believe, are near one-shot, so you do not want to get caught by them. Hmm. There we go, get rid of that creeper. Oh, they must have killed the giant already. Holy cow. The Thor kit also does 200% knockback on every hit. Ow. Stupid bouncing wall. Alright, I think we got wave 2 done. Oh, nope, there's 3 monsters left. Not sure where. Spiders, spiders, and even more spiders. Oh god, spiders. Why's it gotta be spiders? Yes, wave 3 is spiders. Both cave spiders and regular spiders. I hate spiders, especially cave spiders. Get him, get him. Oh god, look at them all. And chop, chop, chop. Oh, get back. Get back, foul beast. Ugh. You're so ugly. Still have some spiders left. Oh, there's one. Oh, well, don't know what happened to my mouse there, sorry. It's the gas and ghouls here to kill you. Oh god, gas. Wave 4 gas and zombies, but they're not just any zombies. Which is why most people are hiding in a house right now. Come on. Wow, that moon is freaking out. Let's see, 30 monsters. Oh. Ow. Ah, pigmen, pigmen. Uh-oh, lost my axe again. I'm close to the ground. Ugh, people getting in my way. There we go, got a hit. Double the giants. Oh god. Two double giants. Or two double giants. Two giants. Oh, someone died to a giant. Oh, there he is. Throw the axe. Nope, give me my axe back. Uh-oh. I don't even know where my axe went. Oh my god, did my axe... I think my axe landed in the hopper. There we go. Oh. I think I have the giant locked on me. Oh god, there's so many giants. Or zombies, I mean. Die. Die. Nope. Whoa! That hurt. Oh, that hurt. The mushroom stews in this game give regen. There we go, one giant down. X. Wow, that giant can move. Oh god, the giant. And we now have the final battle. Oh god. Let's see if we can get the boss. To kill the boss, you have to break his shields up top. Oh, man, I just ran into a giant. Well, we'll give this another shot. We'll try again another round, but I will see you in the next round, guys. Alright guys, welcome to the second round of Halloween Horror. This time we're going to be using the Finn the Human kit. Right click with the sword causes the blizzard, the flaming axe gives you a charge attack, and the bow, well, it's a bow. So let's go ahead and kill the farmer skeletons. The waves are always the same, it's always going to be skeletons and spiders and whatnot. And I think we actually lost someone already. I think we might have lost a couple people. Wow. I don't need a soup. Skeletons, all dead. Let's go ahead and get ready to fight the giants, which spawn over in the caves. Oh, he spawned on the other side this time. But yeah, get some nice damage with that blizzard attack. Blizzard recharged. Charge. Blizzard. That creeper. Kinda defeats the purpose of the flaming axe if you take damage when you charge into him though. Kinda silly. Dead creepers are good creepers. And four monsters left, so.
Spiders, and even more spiders!
Ugh, spider wave again. Everyone's gonna be over there, so let's go over to this side. Oh, that's a lot of baby spiders. Oh, that's a lot of baby spiders. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. You just do. Oh, we're already down to only 8 people alive, and it's only the spider wave. What do I have strength and speed. I was hoping for regen. Ow. Stupid spiders. Up. It's the gas and ghouls here to kill you. Okay, that voice. Not the best voice acting. Ooh. Aw, I can't get under. Missed the blizzard. Come down to us, guess. Get out of here. Oh, that's a lot of pigmen. No. Oh, God. Oh, that's a lot of pigment. In charge. Oh, blizzard. Wow. Soup. Oof.
Double the giants. Double the
fun. Oh, geez, we're down to 5 people. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Oh god, that sound. Oof. I think we got rid of all the... Well, teleport and guess. I love that. Ooh, that was a misclick. Luckily that worked. Don't starve. Oh god, so many zombies. Oof, thank you. Crowd control. Oof. Alright. That was... Oh god. There's so many of them. Oh god. Oh, get away. Oh, get away, get away, get away. Oh, get away. Oh, that's a lot of creepers.
The final battle, the Pumpkin King. Oh, you're sure to die now.
Oh, I sure am. There's only 2 of us.
I am the Pumpkin King, and you will all die!
Oh, hello. Oh, no. Oh, well. That's the end of that round. We'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome to round 3, where we play as Robin Hood. Let's see. So, the archer has a regen aura, which people around you... which heals, obviously, everyone around you gets the regen effect. The bow, if you hold right click, however long you hold it, depends on how many you unleash arrows. And also you can left click with the bow to quick fire arrows. And if everyone would stop getting in the way of the archer... There we go. See, no, wasn't that better? The archer also gets 1 arrow every second, so... Yeah, they tend to get a lot of arrows.
Dying zombies here to smash your brains.
What do I have no aura. So, Finn the Human gives speed. The tank gives strength. And the archer gives regen. people need to stay out of my way. Ow. That sucks, guy. Who didn't stay back. Whoa! Oh my god, stop getting in my face. There we go, giant down. Oh, we may have a hacker here. Pretty sure this is a hacker.
Spiders, spiders, and even more spiders.
Let's find out. Ugh, look at those things. I think they have actually speed on them. So, yeah. I mean, how much creepier can you get? Chop, chop, chop. Go, go, go. We have 30-something monsters to kill. What the? Whoa! I think they actually have Potion of Leaping. Would make sense since they're named Leaping Spiders.
Look up, it's the ghasts and ghouls here to kill you.
Ugh. Please protect the guy who can shoot from the land mobs. Wow, do the pigmen target? I don't know what that is, but okay. Is that a cross-server thing? What was that? Let's see.
Double the giants, double the fun, I always say.
I've got this. We are not screwed, person in chat. Apparently Titan is a rank. Oh! Let's not knock the zombie. Oh god. Oh god, we're being overrun. Chup, chup, chup. Kill them all. Please. Oh, why are there so many zombies chasing me? Whew, thank you, Wolf.
Pumpkin King, oh, you're sure to die now.
I am the Pumpkin King, and you will all die! Go, my minions, attack!
Oh, what? Arrows can't harm them.
I'm invulnerable now.
Well, we're doing way better than we have before, so... Oh gosh. Oh gosh. There's one blaze. Come on, three more. Oh, how did I miss? Oh no, oh no, oof. That's two. One more. There we go, shield down.
Oh, my minions, attack!
Now I know why I project. Oh! Creepers, not a bad idea.
I'm invulnerable now!
Oh my gosh. How many. Oh, get this spider off me! Two shields. A creeper got me. No, we were doing so much better. All right, I'll see you guys in the next and final round. All right, guys, welcome to the final round. We're gonna do this one with the Finn the Human kit. I liked it the most. It's got range DPS, plus it has this diamond sword and more defense than the archer. So yeah. Go get some skeleton skill. Let's see. Ooh, we can actually get pretty close right here. Oof. But I'm not sure if it's the wisest thing to do. Since the archers over here are what give us the. Yeah. Ow. There we go, all monsters dead, over to the giant spawn. Hopefully we can get the win this time since it's our final round.
The giant zombie
yeah.
Is here.
Oh, there we go. Oh, that laugh. Get a little flame charge on him. Get another blizzard on him. There we go, he is down. Save that guy from having his brains eaten by a zombie. Nope. Didn't think that we could quick fire, but hey, it doesn't hurt to try. Let's see. Oh, apparently that's not playable area. Creepers, because they are the worst pain in my butt. They've gotten me twice now. Alright, spiders now. Because everyone loves spiders.
And even more spiders.
Let's see. There we go. Ew. I'm just gonna hide under this roof. I think. Jump. There we go. Get some nice damage on everything. Jump, jump. Oh, look at all these spiders. Oh, look at all these spiders. Why are they doing this? Okay, there's only three left. We'll get ready for the gas.
Look up, it's the gas and ghouls here to kill.
Ugh, because we gotta. The pigmen are worse than the gas. Oh. Right, here they are. Tank the pigmen. Boom. There we go. Look at this nicely killed pigmen area. Go. Keep this area pigmen free. Right, yep, the big guys in diamond armor give you strength, and there's my region. I really wish the gas stopped, but.
Double the giants, double the fun, I always say.
Alright, we'll let the archers and whatnot worry about the gas. Unless we get one landing on the ground next to us. There we go, zombies down. Oh! No, you don't. No, I'm not interested in giant zombies. Ow. Alright, we got 10 people alive. This is a lot better than previous rounds. Ow, ow. Let's see if we can get this win. Let's see. Keep those away. Uh-oh. Lag. Let's see. We got the gas giants down. Looks like only things left are the gas again.
The final battle,
and the Pumpkin King now. Oh, you're sure with 10 people alive, this is actually looking decent. There we go.
King, and you will all die!
Use the blizzard on the blazes. Okay. Whoa! What the heck just happened? Oh, it was a creeper again! Oh, not another creeper. Alright, guys. That's been Halloween Horror. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. And also, if you dislike, leave a dislike and say why you dislike the video. Tell me, you know, I'd like to improve my videos for you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.